The 320-pound robots can lift up to 750 pounds. They have motion sensors to detect objects in their way and can travel between 3 and 4 miles per hour. Amazon says the robot's small footprint allows it to squeeze in 50% more inventory into this warehouse, which is the size of 59 football fields. They've also improved efficiency by 20%, so it only takes 15 minutes to fill some orders instead of 90.
أمريكا الإدارة الأمريكية ممنوع أمريكيا الإدارات الأمريكية المتعاقبة والإدارات الأمريكية